Good day. The state television company of Western Armenia presents all the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Interview with the president of Western Armenia Armenag, Abrahamian. Armenia will receive EU support to improve aviation security. Discussion on the draft law on genocide carried out against Armenians on December 10. The TUMO Center will be located in the historic Kapan Station building. The medical group of humanitarian mission handed over medical supplies to Aleppo medical institutions. Craft in Western Armenia Erznka. In Paris, the album Hatum, signed by Ara Oshakan, was published. The world's oldest carpet is of Armenian origin. On Western Armenia TV, the president of Western Armenia Armenag Abrahamian spoke about regional tensions, stepped aimed at mitigating the consequences of Artsakh war and problems concerning Western Armenia. He presented a law related to the Sizis, attorney of Artsakh, noting that the right to self-determination is very often confused with independence. As an example, the cases of violation of internationally approved borders on the sovereign territory of Republic of Armenia, which are unleashed by Azerbaijan. He also touched upon the issue on the Nation World Movement launched in 1988, the main goal of which was the liberation of Artsakh to Western Armenia, and in the end, he called on the Armenians to unite, saying if all Armenians unite, they should understand that we have to protect our homeland. Taking into account the expanded relation between Armenia and the EU in the field of aviation, the European Commission will assist the Republic of Armenia to eliminate the identified shortcomings and improve aviation security. This is reported by the EU office in Armenia. Taking into account the expanded relation between Armenia and the EU in the field of aviation as evidenced by signing of their agreement on common aviation zone, the European Commission will assist Armenia to eliminate the identified shortcomings and improve aviation security, the article reports. The European Union and the Republic of Armenia have signed an agreement on the Armenia-EU Common Aviation Zone, which is based on common high standards of aviation safety, security and air traffic control. The second reading in the House of Commons of United Kingdom is scheduled for December 10 after the proposal of the Government of United Kingdom on the genocide of Armenian people in May and the adaptation of the law draft on the recognition of the genocide committed against Armenians by John Speller in July last year, the National Committee of the United Kingdom of Armenia reports. The historical building of the historical Kapan railway station, built in 1932, will soon be transferred into TUMO Center. Remaining true to its approaches, the TUMO Center for Creative Technologies continues to expand its program Historically Valuable Buildings. It is symbolic that a center will be built in a building with architectural value and a special history. Of course, it is much easier to build a new building than to repair the old one. However, it is very important to give us a new spirit and a new life, said Marie-Lou Papazian, executive director of TUMO Center. The center reports that the reconstruction and preparation of the building is planned to be completed in 2023, after which the center will open its doors to more than 1,000 young people living in Kapan and neighboring communities. TUMO Educational Center will be in Sunik region before the renovation of the building is completed. In the coming weeks, a TUMO box will be installed in Kapan, which after the operation of the center will be transported to another community of the region. On December 1, 2021, in cooperation with the Embassy of Republic of Armenia in Syria, the medical group of Armenian humanitarian mission handed over more than 3.5 tons of medical supplies to Aleppo medical institutions. Those responsible for the healthcare sector expressed their gratitude to the Armenian doctors for the daily medical supplies provided. According to them, Armenian and Syrian doctors are making joint efforts to help the victims. Thus, despite the number of limitations and difficulties associated with the coronavirus in Aleppo, the Armenian humanitarian mission group continues to carry out its work at a high level. The city of Erznka in Western Armenia in the Middle Ages was proclaimed an outstanding center of trade and crafts and one of important destinations of Metak's road. Due to its key position on transit Tate roads through Armenia north from the south to Black Sea and west to the east, many examples of the crafts of the city enjoyed the reputation of the best and were in great demand in the markets of the East. The famous traveler 13th century Marco Polo, who visited Erznka in 1213, reports in which the best cotton fabric in the world is being developed, Bukram. There were beautiful kirpas, various copper vessels and objects in a city, especially copper decorative candlesticks, which were prepared from copper extracted from the provinces' mines. In the second half of 19th, early 20th century, the main branches of handicraft production in the cities of Erznka and in the province were textile production, production of cotton fabrics, leather and copper production. The territory of Western Armenia having become the scene of battles of Turkish tribes after the conquest by Ottoman Turks, Erznka lost its former importance as a center of international trade, remaining, however, one of the trade hubs between the Ottoman Empire and Persia. Ara Oshakan is a photographer who has presented his works in various formats and various platforms. The authors shared a short note on this occasion, in which he expressed special gratitude to the initiatives of publication of the volume and especially to the Armenian writer from Persia, Grigor Paltayan, who took part in volume with a special inscription. From a number of photos presented, it can be seen that this volume of Oshakan is the product of the photographic ensemble he made in Lebanon, where he paid attention to Armenian villages of Purch Hamud, which has a versatile value for deported Armenians. It is possible to write about Purch Hamud for a long time, but it's noteworthy that a photographer living in the United States, from what angle he sees the Armenians living in Purch Hamud and giving much to the Armenians. Researcher of historical materials Gajak Sirekanyan wrote in his Facebook page, "The oldest carpet in the world is of Armenian origin. A carpet dating from 5th-3rd centuries BC was discovered in one of the tombs of Sibir. The well-known carpet specialist Ulrich Schurman considered a carpet Armenian as the carpet is characterized by Armenian creative style. The Hermitage expert came to the same conclusion, noting that the carpet streets are painted with red wartan color created in Ararat field. The technique of double carpet knot is considered Armenian, which the Persian call Armani buff, that is Armenian business. Similar textures were found in Karmir Blut, an Arani cave." Now the musical part, the wedding dance Likili, which is common among the Armenians of Javakh. The full version of this video is available on Western Armenia's YouTube channel. This was all for today. Goodbye.